When doing the pistol squat in the Smith machine, you're going to make sure that both of your hands are placed on the bar and that your leg is directly underneath the bar that you're standing on. The other leg is going to go straight out in front of you with the knee extended. As you bend the knee that you're standing on, lower yourself down to the ground and then stand back up, engaging your glutes and your quads to stand nice and straight and tall, only using that leg that you're standing on.